What up, YouTube? Lion Rider here, at home, actually, just taking a break from work. Gotta get back to work in the next half an hour or so. But anyhow, trying to do a little review here of a new item I just got. I know I don't, this channel is supposed to be about motorcycles and cars, Lion Rider, obvious. But anyhow, I ordered a new product, and I don't know if you guys saw the last video I made was about headphones, Bluetooth. I got a 5.0, what was it? Empower is the brand. I got some headphones, and then I got a 4.1 Bluetooth headphones also that I love. It's the one I use when I drive and to spy on people, you know, kind of like a hearing aid stuff, and to watch videos on my TV. This one right here is the A3, the Empower A3. Which I've been using for over a year. I love this thing. It's awesome. Great sound. The bass is not as deep as you want it, but the sound's perfect. It's really good. I haven't had any problems. And then I had the other one, which is the Empower. They call the Empower Flame Part 2, Flames 2, which is this one. I know I the last video I showed these and also another one, the DSW or something like that, which was also really good. The only problem was is that it did bother me a little bit with my ear after like an hour, which, you know, common sense, basically a lot of those do that. But this one lasts you at least 12 to 13 hours battery time. That is awesome. You can't go wrong with that. And they sound really, really good. Now, I don't know if you guys can tell, but right now I'm using my new ones that I just got. You see them? These are rated up to 5 hours. It will last you 5 hours once you charge them in the case. 5 hours, and then the case will give you another 25 hours, which is cool. And this is the little case. As you can see, there's three little lights on. It's charging right now to the fourth one. And it's awesome, and it's super dope because, as you can see, this is a Type-C charge. It's the one I use on my Samsung A50, which is also uses a Type-C. Here's the small one, Type-C, as you can see it. It's not the micro or mini. It's a Type-C. It's awesome, man. I'm happy I just got these. I heard great reviews about it. I really haven't seen any big reviews on YouTube about it. I couldn't find one. That's why I'm doing this one. It's the Empower M9. True Bluetooth wireless, true wireless, whatever they want to call them. It's just headphones, bro. But this one has deep bass, man. I was listening to a song actually before I made this video, and it's awesome. I was hearing the bass a little louder, and it's cool too because you hold down, you know, for a couple of seconds, the volume is going to increase, and you hold the left down for a couple of seconds, the volume decrease. You double tap, you skip to the track, one tap pause, one tap play. You know, answer phones one tap. You could also answer the phone with the left or right, it doesn't matter. That's what it says in the book, so can't wait to try that out. Haven't tried that out yet, just got them. Just heard my first song, loved the way it sound. Bass was pretty, really good. Like I said, I paid about $40 for these, man. I mean, that's pretty awesome. If they could last me 5 hours, I tried the Apple ones, they suck. I think that lasted like 2 hours and 20 minutes the most. And then that's it. I had to put them back for like another hour to recharge them completely, or an hour or 2 hours, I think it was, to recharge it completely. Are you kidding me? If I could use these for 5 hours and recharge them, and these are quick charge too. I believe it takes 2 hours to recharge also. But on top of that, you're going to get 3 more hours out of, you know, what the Apple ones can do. And two, they actually sound really, really good. I can't complain. The music sounded really good. Talking about like 8, 9 out of 10. Remember, no matter what Bluetooth you use, they all gonna be 8 to 8.5 out of 10. There's no such thing as 9 or 9.5 or even a 10, unless if it's a cord. The wire is the only one that's gonna give you true 9 to 10 guarantee. But the Bluetooth ones are always gonna give you like 6, 7, 8.5, you know. But that's it. But that's my opinion. I know some people are like, oh, you know what you... Trust me, man. Get these. They work. They're for $40. It's going to do everything you want it to do. You're gonna hear great music, loud BA, the bass is pretty loud, man. I'm telling you, I like how it sounded. Once I heard that bass, I was like, whoa, this is better than the other ones. I'm not gonna use the other ones no more. I'm gonna use these for work all the time. And then the other ones, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use it at home, like especially late at night when I don't wanna disturb, you know, whoever comes over, you know, like the ladies. You know, I might use those and put them on and watch my movies and shows and stuff like that, which is awesome. It's actually even better. But these right here, man, for driving right now, oh, man, you don't understand. I didn't even change the tip. The tip that came with, I don't know if it was the large or medium, but it fits perfect in my ear. And I'm keeping it the way it is. So, like I said, these are the Ampow M9 True Wire. True wireless, whatever you guys want to call it, true wireless earbuds, or true earbuds, wireless Bluetooth 5.0, waterproof. That's another good thing. It says it's guaranteed, and you get a 2-year warranty. Yeah, get a warranty with Apple for 2 years. Let's see how much you're going to pay for that. But anyhow, these are better than the Apple ones that I had. The Apples, I sold them for like $75 because they suck. All right, I don't even recommend this garbage. It's just name that you're buying. All right, Ampow, it's a Chinese brand. But guess what? Apple is made in China. All the devices made in China. So it's a Chinese product too. What's the deal? These are better and I recommend them. Trust me, you're going to love them. You're going to like them. Sounds great. So I'm going to keep you guys posted to see, you know, how it goes within the next month or so. You know, let's hope that they do last as long as they do. Supposed to last. But anyhow, Ampow M9, 5 hours plus 25 hours on the case. You're talking about 30 hours completely, and deep bass, man. The bass sounds very, very good. So I'll keep you guys posted. I'm going to do I have to do a new video on my motorcycle of all the updates and mods I've done to it, to my Yamaha FC6R. No, I never changed the exhaust, which I don't really want to, because I made a couple of holes and made it louder, and I like it the way it is. And then I'm also going to do the Civic video, show you the modifications and everything I'm trying to do to the Civic and what I want to do with my completion. No, I'm not going to swap the engine. I'm going to leave it like that. If I want to go fast, I got the bike. So until then, I'll catch you guys later, and stay safe, drive safe. So I'll catch you guys later. Peace out, YouTube. Lion Rider, peace.